A puppy born without one of his paws is getting a fighting chance. This four-month-old German Shepherd was at risk of being euthanized at a local animal shelter because of this deformed leg. But the staff at Fox Hollow Animal Hospital decided the puppy and his ability to get around could be saved with a series of prosthetic paws as he grows.
If we amputated the one leg, he would probably not be able to bear weight at the back end because he will be a big, large puppy.
Well, the animal hospital is asking for donations to help cover the estimated $3,000 to $4,000 cost for the procedures. A couple of families are waiting to adopt this puppy, so far doesn't have a name. We have posted information on our website, thedenverchannel.com. Just click on the red TV button.